One of the earliest known vacuum cleaners was so large that it had to be hauled from house to house via a horse-drawn carriage.